swing in favor of the Knights. 2 minutes to go left in the first. They swing it. Wong Wei Long. There is the three. Herring. To the corner. Wong Wei Long is fouled. And Wong Wei Long connects on that triple.
And that's a press.
So going for history if you're the CLS Knights. Steal. Wong Wei Long goes up. And connects on the two.
How about the veteran smarts of Wong Wei Long?
And it has really worked well for them here in this game.
Wong Wei Long takes the three, makes the three!